Want to simplify your workflow and be even more efficient with your productivity and creativity? The Olanzi D200 Stream Controller is a perfect tool for you. I've been doing this content creation thing for a few years now, and I can definitely say I'm not the most consistent creator out there. I mean, it is kind of difficult when you're a full-time dad and husband, as well as keeping up a day job. But I do my best to script, shoot, and publish a video at least every 2 weeks or so. Time, of course, is always the enemy, or rather, time management. The awesome folks at Olanzi kindly sent me their new Stream Deck controller to test and review. Olanzi is a company I love and trust and have bought a whole lot of products from in the past, especially camera gear and accessories. Their new D200 Stream controller is going to be a game changer for my content creation and productivity. With its large 13 customizable LCD keys, putting all your tools, tasks, and actions ready at your fingertips. Now let's unbox this thing and set it up.
A cup of tea.
D200 Stream Controller is obviously inspired by the Elgato Stream Deck MK2 with its similar design and structure, but it improves on it by having slightly bigger LCD push buttons, giving the overall unit a larger footprint. The body is made of aluminum, definitely giving it a hefty and premium feel. Each button is a little LCD screen, showcasing the bright, sharp, vibrant, fully customizable icons. One of the buttons is double in size, reserved for showing the time or CPU RAM usage. There's definitely an added tactile element with having to physically push down the soft plastic yet responsive buttons. Lastly, the included stand accessory is made of plastic, but is sturdy enough with its rubber feet to give your Stream controller an upright angled orientation. The main reason you would buy the Olanzi Stream controller is to make your life easier. And indeed, once all your profiles are set up and buttons assigned to specific apps and functions, there is such a joy when everything is at your fingertips and accessible with the push of a button. With the Olanzi Deck software, you can program a string of commonly used specific actions for a truly efficient workflow. Now that's a cheat code for productivity, if there ever was one. The customizability of the Stream controller makes it so flexible for a whole range of applications and uses, whether it's having your most used apps all on one page or profile, or having app-specific tasks and actions. What's even cooler is a community marketplace for preset profiles, additional plugins, and icon packs. You can download profiles for some of your favorite apps like Adobe Premiere Pro or OBS Studio, and Stream Deck plugins like a Pomodoro Timer or your YouTube subscriber count. Being a new product and all, the community marketplace will only continue to grow. Probably the biggest pull to make you buy this Stream Deck is a very agreeable price tag. For exactly half the price of the Elgato Stream Deck, the Olanzi D200 Stream Controller can do practically the same functions while having larger LCD buttons, which improves accessibility. The tools for streaming and content creation are no longer held back by big brand gatekeepers. Companies like Olanzi provide value for money without sacrificing function and quality. My user experience of the D200 Stream Controller has been mostly positive, but I do have to honestly say that doing the initial setup was a little frustrating. Doing your custom button assignments is a fiddly process, especially when looking and searching through Windows directories to find the .exe files of the app you're looking for. Thankfully, you can also assign shortcut files rather than the actual executable file. Also, while doing my initial setup, after spending so much time configuring all my button assignments, my configuration wasn't updating on the Stream Controller at all. I couldn't figure out why. Only after reinstalling the Ulanzi Desk software did it finally work. So that was frustrating at first. Another con perhaps, especially comparing it to the more established Elgato Stream Deck, is the limited community support. The marketplace has pretty much essential profiles and plugins you would need, but it would be nice to see more variety and options. As I mentioned already, it is still a new product, and so the community offerings should only continue to expand. The Ulanzi D200 Stream Controller is a wonderful addition to any desk streaming or content creation setup, empowering your productivity with a more streamlined, efficient workflow. The high-resolution LCD buttons are gorgeous, the aluminum-bodied deck itself is rugged and sturdy, and the customizable possibilities are potentially endless. With an accessible and attractive price tag, there's no better time to upgrade and streamline your work. If you are interested in buying the D200 Stream Controller, there is a product link below in the description. And hey, if you found value in this video, please do give that algorithm a bump by hitting the like button or subscribe to my channel to see more awesome content like this. Until next time, reframe your mind.